Fort Worth police say one man died in a shooting at a smoke shop. It happened around 2:15 this afternoon on Northeast 28th Street, just west of Interstate 35. No word on what led to the shooting or if anyone has been arrested. This is an ongoing investigation. Check back with CBSDFW.com for updates. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.